All right. Take three, MLK Jr.
One, two, ready, go.
There is a certain day of the year where we gotta get up and give a big cheer. I'll tell you what it is, I'll tell you what it's all about. But when I tell you, you gotta give a big shout. It's the day after MLK, day after MLK, day after MLK Day. Cause it's the day after MLK, Martin Luther King Jr. Day after Martin Luther Day. There's also something special that I gotta say. It's Zooey Deschanel's birthday and Jim Carrey's and Al Capone. We got Betty White, she's doing alright. Ben Franklin on the $1 bill. Michelle Obama as Obama's baby mama. Muhammad Ali's pretty chill. Cause he's dead. It's the day after MLK Day. After MLK Day. After MLK Day. Really dead. It's the day after MLK Day. MLK Day. After MLK Day. Google it.
Okay, guys, just to be clear, we're talking about MLK Jr. here, not his dad.
Of course, his father's just as important, because without his father, MLK Jr. would have never been born. So give thanks to the man who invented dreams, Boo and Sigmund Freud, for inventing nightmares. Without MLK Jr., California would still be part of Canada. Slavery would have never been abolished, and there would be no moon for your cosmonauts to land on. And remember World War III? Well, of course you don't, because MLK Jr. stopped it with his bare hands. Cause it's day after MLK Day, after MLK Day, after MLK Day, Al Capone. It's the day after MLK Day, after MLK Day, after MLK Day. Cause it's the day after MLK Day, after MLK Day,
after MLK Day.
This is the day after MLK Day.
Hello guys, it's Esser Moser. I'm Joshua Cruz, and next to me is
Aaron Salvale.
Aaron Salvale, can you tell us what we have coming up this Saturday?
This Saturday we have a show at Nickel City Arcade in San Jose. So that's on the 21st.
At 5 o'clock.
At 5 o'clock.
So come, you know, support your bands. We got Social Stereo, very, very cool friends of ours playing there. Check out their music and stuff. And is that everything we got to say?
Yeah, I think that's it.
Oh, Fob, happy birthday, dude.